I'm Noha.
And I am Hallie. There are now 2 days left to go in semester one. Make sure you have checked your schedule for new classes beginning in semester two next Tuesday. Attention juniors, are you interested in the nursing assistant program? There will be an interest meeting for the senior nursing program on Tuesday, February 7th in the Clipper Galley. Sign up in guidance.
Evening high school registration begins Monday, January 30th, and ends Thursday, February 2nd. If you are behind on your credits, this may be your only chance to catch up. See your counselor today. Mu Alpha Theta Math Honor Society applications are now available for students currently enrolled in their third high school math course. Please see your math teacher's Google Classroom or your class of Google Classroom for the application link. Eligibility requirements are listed in the application. Applications are due by tomorrow. Please see Ms. Oland or Mr. Taylor with any questions.
Rock and Roll Revival 2023 tickets are on sale now. All tickets are electronic this year. Seats must be selected when purchasing. Follow the links in Eventbrite in your class of Google Classroom or JMB social media to buy tickets. Show dates are February 10th through 19th, but tickets sell out fast. The Black Excellent Club will have their first meeting today in the Media Center after school from 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. Please pick up a membership form in the library after school or in room E222.
National Honor Society dues are due to be paid by Friday. They are $15 and can be given to Mrs. Webster in G115. Seniors, this does not include your stole. JMB Garden Club will hold Chipotle fundraising on Tuesday, January 31st from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. Please support our small garden club.
This week's word of the week is to refute. To refute something is to prove it to be false or an error. No one can refute the fact that Daddy Longlegs cannot bite people. And that's all we have for you today, JMB.
Have a great day, JMB.